Okay, these are people live in the 1920s when Atatürk, Mohammed Atatürk, was fighting for its independence. And you want to see the battle for independence? People running away, they're still doing merchants. And at the same time, they were fighting. And I'm going to show to you the battle. And the battle starts. To become the nation that is today. 1923, on the 29th of October, Turkey became an independent nation.